So inside here we have a 48 volt bank of 8 batteries each. Each battery is 12 volts, 200 Ah. And as you can see, we have the inverter here that is giving us 230 volts AC. So we have the line that is coming from the solar panels into this unit. This unit has an inverter and also a charge controller at the same time. So from here, now the power goes to charge the battery bank. Then during the day, we are using power from the panels, and during the night, we are using power from the bank. So that power now goes to the main distribution unit in the house, whereby power is distributed everywhere in the compound.